How about we fall through, homie? This jump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, this motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
Hey, what's going down, Simeon?
Franklin, I must ask you, the last car you repossessed, it was in a terrible state. Was that... found it?
Yeah, man. The dude wrecked it.
Ah, that's all I need to know for the insurance man. Come to the dealership. I have something to show you.
Looks good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your... You ready for a trim? What do you have in mind? Where are my glasses? It should be fine. Thanks for stopping by.
Why'd you keep changing your number, man?
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, niggas.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this employee of the month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us... What you mean, fuck this employee of the month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, employee of the month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. Let's go to Vespucci. Magellan now. At least you had that old raggedy-ass Harry style. I was about to have to drop your ass.
Man, fuck you, nigga. I wish I hadn't cut it.
How about you drive?
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike, that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, how to require a surplus of paper. Deficiency in brain.
Damn!
Deficiency in brain cells. He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take 12 months.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking trauma.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped. And then you start all over again. Again with some other fool. Bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Repeat after me.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! Where's the chapel agents?
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Shit, man. Play it cool. Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Man, ain't this about a bitch. Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Vamos! Fucking down here! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight!
Brincale, homie!
Fuck, they must've heard some shit! Hey, look, homie. Shit, on your left! Find your bitch ass and cover!
Eduardo is hit!
Oh, shit!
They got me pinned down! Shoot that gas can!
Damn, it's a gang of niggas out here. They got their whole hood with them. Well, you flipping bricks is easier work, dog.
You got beef. Understand. Fuck! Up there, to the right! Bad for life, nigga!
Up there, shoot that nigga! Bust his ass!
Damn it!
How many they got? They trying to bail, get that ride! Check that door! They trying to mask them! Some more of them niggas! Shoot the gas, homie!
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there.
Hey, nigga, come here, we got your pink slip.
Let's get it.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit. You crazy.
Too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
Motherfucker's getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing. This won't get away. We going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game. Just get him. We got him. Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way.
All right, drive safe.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
worry. Stressed out, you interrupted my menopause.
What's wrong with you, boy? Waiting on Tanisha when a real woman can show you some
hey, look the fuck shit. Out. Just what I need, police.
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about? Something like that.
Excuse me.
Wait.
That oh, wait, boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
That's this one! Fuck me!
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure you will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man. It's never easy with you, is it, Simmy?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
You fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Bitch!
You tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas!
Santa, a real pro. Well, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay. I think I'm getting it.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day. If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. Just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, I guess you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man. It's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out. Hey! Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Still got this gun to your head. Shit!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Simeon Yaterian doesn't back down from...
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
hand job.
What? Come on, bro. Time to move.
Drive into me!
Let's take Amanda's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it! I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it, they just want to take it! I'm hiding in the head!
You're insane! Alright, I'm coming. For my boat! Alrighty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit.
What the fuck?
Things that desperate, huh?
Oh, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipperwearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm like, what the? Help you get this boat back, right?
My boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him!
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you wanted to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
I'm not up here for fun, man. Get me in a damn boat. Whoa, whoa!
I'd rather you don't slip under the wheels, all right?
Hey, shit! I can't do this shit for... Oh, fuck this!
Shit! Come on, kid! Come on!
Get your ass out!
Damn! Get rid of his ass! Not the engine! Shit! Fucking engine! You got four lanes to throw guys at! You're screwing with the wrong retiree! You know who you're stealing from? Shit, don't find him! Get your fucking hands off of him!
Hey, this dude's trying to kill me, man! Hey, you talking to me?
You on the wrong boat, boy!
Nah, you on the wrong boat!
Ah, this is gonna kill me!
For fuck's sake!
Now look for my son!
Dad? You're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro!
Jimmy!
Balls.
Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help!
Ah! Too close!
Fuck!
Let go of that!
Give me a second, Jim!
Yay! I can't do this anymore!
I told you not to get near my boat!
I'm slipping!
If your mother can...
Hey, this little dude ain't got no grip! Man, get up
on
me!
I can't hold on much longer! Help me!
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Crap!
Fuck, kid!
Hey, close!
Shit!
Hey, close!
I can't keep up!
Hey, Jesus!
Fucking this up! Shit! Whoa! Crap!
Now that doesn't sound good!
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Don't break down, not yet! My fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that, it's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but... All you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, man, we might be able to find a boat, you know?
We ain't gonna find it. It's gone.
Man, I can ask around.
Don't worry about it. It's gone. I'll call the insurance company.
You cover for fire and theft, right?
I'm guessing they don't get too many piracy claims on the Great Ocean Freeway, you know? Fuck. I hate paperwork.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Hobb. He gonna look after me.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Let's do it, bro. Mama wants a spoiler.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
You gonna do this thing, or we got to bounce?
From a toad to a prince.
All right. Good as new. Do it, F. This car is slower than a boat. Equals pussy. Or maybe like penis in my mom's case. When mom sees a new paint job, she's gonna flip. Mom was never that hot on the red, homie. Oh yeah, paint job. What up? Mom sees a new paint job, she's gonna flip. Put some roids in its bloodstream. Juice it.
All right, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the... you at the... What's wrong with you? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, it's...
Careful!
If he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done. We couldn't do separate.
If he keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look. I'm sorry my dad lost... your job. It's hard out there. Tough. Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting your resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Don't just have the dream, live it.
It's fine right here, thanks.